Thank you. I told you that first we got on the third panel there with the circuit controller ribbon. That ain't my fault. Now, let's get started on the other side of the house and we'll work our way around back here. Follow me.
Oh, Bill! I was just hoping to meet up with you.
Oh, it's you.
It seems that you and I ought to have a little, talk.
Well, Mr. Dragon, you only have one thing to talk about. I hear you got yourself engaged to Ada Whitney.
Well?
Well, no. I don't know what to call you. Being pretty enough for a skunk, being skinny enough for a snake. Too small to be a man, too big to be a mouse. I reckon you're correct.
Well, that's not you.
Answer me one question. Do you really love her?
Well.
No, I thought you didn't. I tied up in this your bag and chucked you in the river. Are you serious about her?
Yes, I'm serious.
And you worship your grandma's heart so like I do? You better say yes.
Yes.
The hell you do?
Yes.
Did you spend every cent you had for her? That's what I did. $50. All I have in the world.
If you had that $50 cash.
I'd have made a lady. And you lose her.
Yes. I Say, let's see what you got in here then. Might want to buy something.
What's wrong with that?
Well, I'm a peddler, ain't I? I buy it myself. Maybe pay you real money. Maybe as much as... Well, a lot.
And when her pa hears I got most of his money out, Maybe he'll take his mind off who's smart and who's dumb.
Hey, young fella, you certainly buckled me.
$30 saddle gotta mean something to somebody.